Let's go in the middle here.
Okay. Go here.
I'm gonna watch 4D right now. Everybody's watching the 4D show. Say hi.
Hi.
Hey,
Maury,
you
want
to share? Oh, share
now. It's me, Splash.
And me, Bubble.
We're so happy you're here at Shed Aquarium.
Yeah, but since you're about to take a trip underwater,
enjoy the show.
See you under the surface. Yeah.
Because
it's 4D, that's why it feels real.
Sorry, kids. I never turned on my light.
What? You didn't? Then this light come from?
Yeah.
Wow!
Oh, that was so cool.
Well, there's your answer. These fireflies squid gave us that light because they're bioluminescent.
That means they make their own light just like you do, sweetheart.
Oh, happy. You know, kids, if you're looking for a pebble, I know one place down here where there are an awful lot of really special ones.
Really? Where?
I'll show you. The deep, deep ocean is such a remarkable place, but it's hard to see your fin when it's right in front of your face. Because it's dark.
Volcano was going to erupt.
Ooh, well, you'd see gas pouring out of the top, and you'd feel a strong vibration.
You mean like that?
Yeah, just like that.
Oh, you guys get to take a shortcut out of the deep.
I guess we know that Lucky's not in the deep, huh?
Oh, I know. I had Lucky with me when I went to visit Tiny in the kelp forest.
Oh, if you left the pebble in the kelp forest,
Tiny is gonna clean it up. Oh, we gotta stop him before he takes Lucky away. Oh, come on, everybody.
Yeah, come on.
Miss out. Put your feet down there. Something tickling your feet.
Oh, right, well, hi there, Reeftown Rangers. Oh, and hello to all of you out there. Welcome to the kelp forest.
Tiny, I think I left Lucky here.
Ooh, you mean your lucky pebble? Oh, I hope I didn't clean him up by mistake. Well, let's take a look here at the pile.
Oh, do you see Lucky, Dunk?
Well, I don't see Lucky. There sure are a lot of cool pebbles here.
Everywhere, but we just can't find Lucky.
Yeah,
right here.
I just took it to Denny the cleaner shrimp to polish it up for you as a surprise.
Oh, just for me?
Everyone in Reeftown knows how special Lucky is to you, and, well, I just wanted to give him a little extra shine.
Thank you, Maury.
Oh, and thanks to all of you for all your help. You were fantastic, Reeftown Rangers.
Yeah, what an adventure! It sure was. And now that I have Lucky back, I'm brave enough to go on lots more adventures.
But so, today you went to the kelp forest, to the deep, to an erupting volcano, and rode the whale migration,
all without Lucky.
I did?
You're right, I did. Guess I don't need Lucky to be brave after all.
But I still like having him around.
And that's a cause for a celebration. Have you heard? There's a party in Reeftown, and you're all invited. Even you. Come on.
Reeftown is a music town. Jam-packed with every happy sound. We're all so different and play different parts. It all comes together when the music starts. That's the rhythm of the reef. We got the spirit, rhythm of the reef. And you can hear it in the sweet jingle jangle of a coral triangle. That's the rhythm of the reef.
It's a funky reef.
Rhythm of the reef.
Dig this, Maltain.
Done.
Was that fun or what?
Yeah. We're so glad you came on the adventure.